I never knowing how heavy his life was.